And there's more evidence about the benefits of exercise for children. Researchers in Norway found kids who did more moderate to vigorous activity during early elementary school had fewer symptoms of depression 2 years later. However, the findings did not conclude that sedentary behavior leads to depression.